Welcome, Diners, to Renegade Mac and Cheese's playthrough of Pokemon Y Nuzlocke Randomized. I am Renegade Mac and Cheese, your host to seat you for episode 6. And for your dining pleasure, we will be serving a double helping of the Tower of Mastery, Gym Battle 3, and Mega Evolution will be now able to be used. So, let's get this party started. Literally. Okay. Looks like for the gym battle, Caliburn is going to be how I'm going to use for the gym battle itself. Okay, Hariyama so far is my only... Yeah, I'll have to do something else for Hariyama. Okay, the only one I have to look out for is Hariyama. Oh, shit. Don't kill. Oh, wow. That didn't do a lot. Less than I thought. I'm actually not too overleveled, surprisingly. Okay. That would help. Okay, once I learn toxic, you know what? I'm gonna go ahead and get it. And dig. Oh, almost forgot. Really? I don't want to chance it. Okay. Damn it. Don't have Mach Punch. Okay. The only one I needed to worry about. Try once. Don't pursuit. Good. not going to use cosmic power, but I might use gravity on occasion if needed. Just had a better damage roll that time. And I'm underleveled. Now the question is, will I get Lucario? Ooh, very nice. Aggron, huh? What does it have? Very nice. Wow. Okay. know what? I'm gonna go ahead and say that he is not dead. Because I did not own him at the time. I'm gonna stay it still alive, but I'm not gonna use it. Hey, there it is. Thank you. No, I'll use that because nothing's immune to water, except for ability Pokemon. Yay! It was automatic horde battle. Let's see what I got. Drifloon it is. Yeah, I didn't really like any of those choices, so I will forgo this time. Torterra! Of course you would.
Yeah.
Hey, cool. There it is. Hey, cool. That'll help. Okay. After this, I think I'm going to end the episode here. Thank you for downing on this episode of Pokemon Y. If this video has been pleasing to your palate, please leave a thumbs up. Please leave any comments and suggestions in the comment card below, and I'll see if I can add them to the menu. If you'd like to receive more morsels while they're still fresh, please like and subscribe. If you'd like more of the all-you-can-eat buffet, please check my other videos and playlists. This is Renegade Mac and Cheese clocking out, and I'll see y'all during my next shift.